When someone turns up murdered, they leave behind a life. An empty space full of their deepest secrets. Their letters, their address book, a tapestry of friends, lovers, cheats, liars, suspects. Sometimes chasing means waiting. I've chased sharpshooters, cultists, kidnappers, uptown, downtown, beneath the streets. Every case is different, and there's no such thing as easy money. I follow the dead to catch the living, and every step I take leads me deeper into the shadows.